Oh, pička, piči, kamenko, pa ću nalazite. This is a game for all people, boy. Oh, what a goal!
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a competitive contest tonight.
Paris
here on the French capital,
Paris.
We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great.
Verratti. Verratti. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. Short corner it is. And the cross comes to nothing in the end. A look at Neymar, a true entertainer, whether for club or country. Lee Dixon, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, I'm so pleased I've retired, I know that. I wouldn't like to mark Neymar. He goes left, he goes right, he turns you in circles. Absolute genius.
I'll tell you what, he's wishing you hadn't retired.
No need for that.
He's in behind. Marquinhos with the block. Neymar. And the cross smuggled away. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Couldn't hang on to it. Mbappe. Bernat.
Bro.
Neymar.
Bro.
Meat and drink to the man from Costa Rica.
So unlucky.
Inexcusably. And a goal.
Shit is fucking gay.
It comes from Marco Verratti and that will give his team a lift.
This shit is actually so fucking shit.
Well, because terrific skill.
It is. Nah, that's actually fucking bullshit. That we actually get for fucking showing off.
Florenzi on that occasion. Mbappe gives it a go.
You're not.
You
gotta actually fucking commit suicide. Fuck off, nigga. Bro, exactly.
And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. In with a chance. I must admit, I thought he was going to score.
How? That's
cross.
Actually bullshit.
Well,
it's
just wide. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. Offside, close one.
How is that fucking offside? Do you not know what fucking offside did, bruv?
Mbappe. On to Messi. Messi. Firing it in. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Verratti, an incisive pass. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. Mbappe! Keylor Navas with a terrific save.
Absolutely genius.
I actually fucking stabbed you 1,000 times in the eye, nigga. How'd you do that? Actually fucking bullshit, nigga. I will actually fucking kill your fucking nigga fucking black arse, you fucking nigga. Come on, fucking pussy.
High up the pitch.
He always actually fucking gets it, but I never get it when, like, a chance to whip it in. Interception.
Might really be yeah,
actually not
here.
Fucking good.
Oh, marvellous defending to
deny fucking
him.
Fooling me.
Neymar. And Neymar showing magnificent vision.
How? I never there. Fucking get.
And he's broken free. Well,
yeah. That's right, fucking nigga.
Offside. An alert intervention.
I do you fucking pass it to him.
A lovely attempt. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round to the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
And they're closing him down. How will he react? Opportunity here. And he's only gone and made it a
hat. Oh, you fucking nigga!
Well, you've got to
say, I might as well go fucking get paid back. I didn't pass it to him! I will actually fucking kill you!
Can they create something?
In real life, I'll get a fucking knife and stab you, bro.
Quartered by the post. Oh, is he gonna be punished here? But into the keeper's
No, I'm not gonna be fucking punished, you nigga!
Stuck in.
Yeah, that's right. Don't join that for the first fucking half here in the French capital. Come fucking ready up, you fucking pussy.
Well, the ball is rolling again, and no getting away from it. PSG very much bossing it in the first 45. In with a chance.
How?
The net is still.
He's actually hugging.
We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football.
He's fucking hugging.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest.
Ah, oh, you don't fuck. Yeah, we fucking get nigga.
And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Fucking black, fucking nigga. Get the fuck off me.
He's in here. Just cleared away in the nick of time.
That right, nigga.
Well, here's the replay, and there'll be a few accusing glances after that clearance. Giving away the ball there is criminal. And at this level, quite honestly, you get punished.
I've been dancing all night.
And the referee has decided how to award the free kick to
PSG. No, his is a fucking free kick.
Well, the ball lost here. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And Messi! And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Corner given to PSG. Fired in by Neymar. Kimpembe. And winning it back. An example of how to press. Gay. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Lionel Messi. Well, visionary passing. That is goalkeeping of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Verratti. And in with a real chance. Verratti.
That's right, nigga. Stop fucking wasting time.
Bernat. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled
that
out.
That should have been a free kick for me. I did the exact same thing though. Well, free kick for him.
Lovely ball.
You
from
know
Bernatti.
What? I don't even care.
Well, great read there to intercept.
Why the fuck are you doing
Gay.
That?
Verratti.
Oh my god!
Difficult shot to take on. Routine save for the keeper.
Yeah, it's the distance. Look how far out he is. Easy, easy save in the end.
Oh. I actually don't fucking care anymore. This chocolate Mbappe. Bread fucking guy.
He's going
to kill himself.
Creative in that wide position.
You're not even fucking good, you're just a fucking show off.
The goals seem to be at his mercy.
Yeah, right, nigga.
Don't
think you're good when you're not.
No, it's that pressure that comes from the defender that makes him hurry his shot. Close.
Not a very good challenge.
How does he always get it like that?
Bodies forward and the break looks on. And he might be through here. Oh yes! It's gone in!
That's right! Don't think you're good!
Untidy in possession. Might be able to set up the chance.
Don't wasting time!
Oh, skipping away. Good defending to prevent the chance. And take it away. In with a chance. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Verratti. And the decision offside here.
How the, so how do you expect me to fucking pause?
Lionel Messi. On the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Messi. Can he put it away? And it's there for him. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Rod, hurry
and
up.
Over comes the corner. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. Well, that's one for them to pursue. He's in with a chance. Oh, and it goes!
4-6! Now who's fucking talking? Like, I'm actually so good. If I catch up, I'm actually the fucking best.
Spot on with that tackle. Always voracious, Verratti to win it back. Not messing around with that clearance. Messi. And he's broken free. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Mbappe in the centre. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Oh, he's through here! Mbappe!
Let go!
Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to review that goal time and time again.
I can't miss a belt on this one. I can't miss a belt. I actually fucking can't. I can't.
And that is that, the final whistle.
No! I'm actually so fucking close. I don't even fucking give two shits anymore. Bro, I don't care about my fucking broadcast.
Two quick goals. Gay. There's a slide draw pass. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he celebrates. And they're closing him down. How will he react? Opportunity here.
I don't want that Jesus fucking nigga.
Big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Real Madrid.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
Far from textbook defending. Benzema hovering, far post. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And he did well to cut it out. Benzema. No foul. PSG advantage. Mbappe. Oh, a nice looking pass. Offside, a tight one.
How about fucking offside? Fucking dumbass.
Toni Kroos. Well, he's given us a
bro!
Win. Mbappe. In with a chance. Neymar! There it is.
Yes,
just the ideal start.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Marco Asensio. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Can he do it from miles out? Meat and drink to the man from Costa Rica. Opportunity it is. Marco Asensio. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Course with the corner. Casemiro. And it's in.
Bro, what the fuck am I going doing? Stop fucking running, you dumbass.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Modric. Idrissa Gueye. Oh, what an opportunity. Mbappe! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Neymar. And now Gueye. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. Jump in front. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. And he slots it home with confidence.
Well, let's have a look again. It seems like an easy job to score from 12 yards out, but I can tell you, I've missed a few in my time. I've scored a few, mind, Derek.
So the game has been restarted. What sort of response will that elicit from Real Madrid? Luka Modric. And winning it back. Modric. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Mbappe. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And there will be a booking for Ramos here.
How many times have you said that, Derek, in your career?
Quite a few. Well, racing away here. High quality defending. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Verratti. Could cross it in here. The ball back with Real now. Well, not giving him any breathing room. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? And they'll regard that he thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Has he got away with one there? Yellow card only. Was there a case for that to be red?
Maybe an orange. Let's give it.
And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time.
Well, PSG have hardly seen the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
And an astute piece of defending.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Benzema. Well, not very clever defending. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
I'd be one of those, Derek. I think he's very, very...
And the keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick. Neymar. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, this Madrid side just needs to up the tempo a little bit in the second half. They've had some joy, especially in midfield and up front. The team...
Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Marquinhos must tread with care. Brilliant piece of skill. A delicious piece of skill. Oh, skipping away. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Short and along the ground. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Lorenzi. Will he find the net? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. That's how to... Is it going to be? And a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down.
Well, we can see here it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
And so the half-time whistle has gone here at...
Mom!
Well, without putting too fine a point on it, Real really struggled in the first half. Will we see a response from them in the second? Karim Benzema. Given away by Real Madrid. Messi. Verratti ready to pounce. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Benzema. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Mbappe. This is Neymar. Idrissa Gueye. Vinicius Junior. Well, they couldn't keep possession. And PSG pushing forward with options available. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And Modric might fancy it. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Just couldn't get it through. Well, great read there to intercept. And unable to keep possession. Vinicius Junior. Oh, big chance! Excellent ball towards the front post. Oh, you can see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close, though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance. Just got the technique a little bit off.
Half an hour remaining, then. And a throw-in it's going to be. And he saw the situation developing. Making progress. Far from the best effort you'll see in this match.
Well, let's hope he gets another chance, because he wasted that one.
Verratti. Is with Paredes. Messi. And he's made headway. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Well, he's given us away. And space for them here on the flank. Well, it could be on for him here. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Benzema. And he's through here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Paredes. Well, space for PSG in the wide position. And he might be through here. Verratti! Courtois with the easy save. Effective pressure to regain possession. Florenzi. Messi. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. He continues his run. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Delivered into the box. Not away completely. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Varane has picked up the yellow card as a result of his illegal intervention.
Well, if you get your timing wrong, you run the risk of a yellow, and that's exactly what he got.
Attempting to play catch-up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
Well, the game is very...
It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Come on.
Very effective.
Let's go, bro. I'm so good.
Mbappe. Messi. Opportunity it is. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Throw in here for PSG. An effective challenge. Just 10 minutes to go.
Banana.
Two
great
sets.
Challenge. He got nothing but ball. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Another goal from his corner would in all likelihood secure victory.
Like, what did Leo say to? Like, which one did Leo pick?
She had the pause.
Oh.
Fired in by Neymar. Gets his glove on it. Now smuggled behind for another corner. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. They're really pressing their opponents. Gay. Mbappe. Courtois with the easy save. Given away by Real Madrid. Verratti. Tremendous reflexes. Thibaut Courtois. Played into the centre of the box. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid.
Of course.
Vinicius Junior. Real Madrid attacking, and they have to give it a go with time not on their side. Oh, good strike! Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
So, 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Paredes. It's Kimpembe now. Not a great pass. Taken away. He won the ball. Well read to win possession back. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. And there goes the whistle for full time. When you're in a relegation tussle, sometimes you've got to pull out all the stops.